This is gonna be 4. I'm wasting so much time on this.
You didn't even feel it. Death is all.
Well, if it's Strauss, then it's the rocket. It has to be the rocket. There's big guys everywhere. That ain't fun.
Entry turret established.
There's that. Mystery box is all the way up there. It's a worthy thing over there. I need all the points I could get to max out pack punch with this. I honestly can take that, but that'll just bring me. Certain amount.
Oh.
Should be 21 right now, so... Once because I only need to save all of it.
your silence, Hulk.
KIA. You'll need to complete the extraction process.
My men underestimated the dangers. I trust your team will not make the same mistake.
Harvesters are nearby. You'll need to detach the aetherium canisters before loading them into the rocket.
Try to move with some vigor, strike team. The aetherium begins to degrade the moment it is removed. Purge the unit in order to release the canister.
Enemy appears KIA.
Canister detached. Operator on the move.
It is normal to experience movement and vision impairment. Side effects of aetherium, unfortunately.
Revenge tastes sweet. Your anger cheat me. Mine, however. Hostile down. Death is all you deserve.
Oh, what am I doing? What am I freaking doing? I'm dumb. Freaking wasting time doing that.
Secured all aetherium canisters.
Control, initiate launch sequence.
Sequence initiated. Internal guidance is green. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Satellite confirms the rocket is en route to delivery site.
Well done. I never doubted the fact that I was in the most capable of hands.
Anomaly site located. Activate the beacon to proceed.
Hmm.
is so much easier with this. That's why I love doing side quests. Side missions. Small chest.
Take it to the grave. Threat neutralized.